after you get on E mini merit, off you will go for other JC.
Your dream of going on a vacation would be a June, because she's not ready to get married and she wants to go to abroad for studying photography.
Is this true, Mini? What is the matter with you?
Yes, Dad. I'm not going to get married. I want to achieve my dreams, do something on my own.
Look, Vetra, I told you that world is not the same place for girls. It is a better option to get married. And Mr. Bansal was talking about her son. He is well established, good looking, and they are a good bunch of people.
I'm adamant about my decision. Not gonna get married until I get established. And that too, not Mrs. Bansal's son.
Manish, I just want you to talk to her. She's just a girl. She has no idea about the outside world.
Yes, Dad.
Until I get established, and that too not Mrs. Bansal's son.
Manish, I just want you to talk to her. She's just a girl. She has no idea about the outside world.
Yes, Dad.
What are you doing, Mini?
Just checking out some good scholarships, you know. It's useless to ask Dad about funding. All he cares is retirement and vacations.
Tag along with me to Mumbai.
Why?
See, you stay with me for a year. There are plenty of beautiful things out there. Capture them, build your portfolio. Your resume looks absolute good. And prepare for the exams, spread the scholarship, go abroad.
Mom and Dad will never allow me.
Guess what? They have already.
What?
Yes, Meenie.
The other day we talked with Manish and we realized that it's equally important for a girl to fulfill her dreams and not just get married. So we want you to pursue your career and move on with your life. And at the same time, we are extremely sorry for not treating you and Manish the same way. But I think there is a chance of improvement and we did change. So we are proud.
I just can't thank you all enough.